And you know what? Furthermore, man, them, we should only want to be friends with guys that we aspire to be like. We should only want to be friends with guys where it's like, if our sons grew up, would we want them to be like this guy that I call my friend? So that's why I don't even chat to certain man right now, because I even kind of started adopting that mindset. Like, rah, why would I continue to move and flex with a man if I wouldn't want to be like him? If I wouldn't want to be in his position? There's only one man I know, big on Bertrand Bengal, that I would trade places with. So if you know a man that you wouldn't really want to trade places with, you may need to start distancing yourself from that person, because you should be around serious man that you wouldn't mind trading places with. So if you know people that you wouldn't want to trade places with, I think you should start trying to move. I'm not saying ghost, man. I'm not saying ghost, man. But what I'm saying is you need to start bridging that gap. Yeah. Anyway, man, that's it, man.